There was a rich man who was dressed in purple and fine linen, and who feasted sumptuously every day. At his gate lay a man named Lazarus, covered with sores, who longed to satisfy his hungering with what fell from the rich man's table. Even the dogs would come and lick his sores. The poor man died and was carried away by the angels to be with Abraham. The rich man also died and was buried in Hades, where he was being tormented. He looked up and saw Abraham far away with Lazarus by his side. He called out, "Father Abraham, have mercy on me and send Lazarus to dip the tip of his finger in water and cool my tongue, for I am in agony in these flames." But Abraham said, "Child, remember that during your lifetime you received your good things, and Lazarus, in like manner, evil things. But now he is comforted here, and you are in agony. Besides all this, between you and us, a great chasm has been fixed so that those who might want to pass from here to you cannot do so, and no one can cross from there to us." He said, "Then, Father, I beg you to send my father's house, for I have five brothers, that he may warn them, so they will not also come into this place of torment." Abraham replied, "They have Moses and the prophets. They should listen to them." He said, "No, Father Abraham, but if someone goes to them from the dead, they will repent." He said to him, "If they do not listen to Moses and the prophets, neither will they be convinced, even if someone rises from the dead." This is the word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
A man and his wife lived in Alaska, and it was a very cold winter, and they decided to take a vacation. And they decided that they would go to Florida, where it was warm. So the man was anxious to go, and his wife said, "You go ahead and get us a room and a place to stay, and I'm going to take a later flight because I have some odds and ends that I've got to tie up before I can come." So he did that. He went on to Florida and got a place to stay. So he